So I gap these rails, and now it works fine. Excellent.